So I think I'm going to make a series on foster care because husband and I are in the process of becoming foster parents. We are well into the process. We have a fire inspection in March. We have fingerprints in March. Well, I do. My husband will be out of town because military for a month, so he won't get his done until he gets back. But we're into it. So I feel more confident in making these videos. So if anybody is interested in our foster care journey, like and give us a follow. Thank you. The foster care room before we do anything to it has my old comfy bed, some baby things, and of course the closet's a mess. I gotta go through that. It's got all our wedding stuff in there. We're gonna have a accent wall, and these are gonna go on the wall, little vinyl stickers. And then I chose the reflecting pool color and then this middle gray one. I cannot wait to see it all finished. We taped everything, almost everything. We still gotta do the floor, but the majority of the wall is taped. Taped off this wall because I am about to use the paint sprayer my first time, so I'm trying to do as much coverage as I can to help prevent any overspray, because as you can see there was some overspray from where we left off with the plastic, so definitely need to be more careful. I already know there's gonna be some bleeding right there. I'm gonna have to go over it again because there's some splotches, but hopefully it'll work out better tomorrow. I don't know what I'm doing.
At Lowe's picking up supplies.
Sorry, it's really bad lighting, but we're gonna try this. It's the next day. It doesn't look too bad. There's some spots that I missed because the lighting wasn't good. I don't know how I missed that, but other than that, it looks pretty good. I think I'm gonna take all the plastic down and just touch up the edges of the wall and of course my little spots, and then hopefully I will be officially done with painting this room.